Welcome to today's video, where we delve into the life and legacy of a prominent military figure from World War II, Admiral Karl Dönitz, serving as the Commander-in-Chief of the German Navy and later as the President of Nazi Germany for a brief period. Dönitz played a significant role in the tumultuous events of the 20th century.